that? Oh no. Hey guys, you guys, this is Live Music, and today we're gonna be playing Dirty Bomb. It's a game that I never played before. I just actually downloaded it like 2 days ago, 3 days ago. And I'm sorry if my voice is kind of weird right now, because I'm actually sick from the weather here in Canada. Because, you know, sometimes it gets cold, sometimes it gets warm, then it gets mixed up, then that's why I'm now sick. So, sorry for that. And I'm actually skipping school right now, but I don't care. Okay, Dirty Bomb. Dirty Bomb. Sorry. So there's a guy, and a girl with a white hair. A guy that looks like Twisted Fate from League, and a guy that looks like the guy from Gears of War, that main character guy. Ooh. Oh, looks like I have to reduce the volume of this game then. I think that's better, right? I actually have to change my profile picture for Steam, but I'm gonna do it later. Profile.
Call me Sparks.
Call me Sparks.
I kill. It's ironic paradox. Yada yada.
Yada yada. What do you do? Oh, loadouts. Oh. I want a sniper guy. Oh, this guy. Oh, I think this is gonna be like the free character thing. You know what? Let's just play this game. I'm gonna play the tutorial. Whoa. Dirty Bomb. Watson Street was a busy tube station, abandoned after the Dirty Bomb attacks. It became an early CDA training facility, now taken over by PMC to test applicants. Wait, is it? I've seen it, that building before. Like the egg building thing. Oh, it's lagging. Why? I can't move. I think I need to reduce the frames. Game. No video. What do we do?
Yes, you come over to the station entrance.
Where? Tuk, 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 tuk. How do you shoot?
You want to do mercenary work in the contaminated zone with us? Fine, let's get started. First off, I need a mugshot for our records. Look up at the camera.
There you go.
Okay, so have you brought your own weapons, primary and pistol? Show me.
Or two.
Nice irons.
Yep.
Now let's see if you know how to use them. Go on, Skyhammer. Come on in. The CDA turned this tube station into a training facility for emergency
What the heck is this?
Once everyone was safely evacuated out of the contaminated zone, we,
Whoa.
Borrowed it. Well, it was going unused.
Now what?
Come on, jump over them ticket barriers.
This? Oh, I did it.
The more agile you are, the longer you'll survive on missions. Just crouch under the obstruction.
Left control.
Good stuff. Makes you a smaller target, and its speed is everything in combat. Let's see you sprint across the hallway and down the stairs. Good hustle.
Yeah.
You mercs all have different tactical abilities. Skyhammer, I see you can resupply ammo, and your unique ability is to call in airstrikes.
I'm trapped.
Well, since your airstrikes
Help.
Don't work quite so well indoors, how about you throw yourself
How do you
a
shoot?
Pack on the ground instead?
What? What?
Give yourself an ammo pack. Come on.
Oh, okay. We press 5.
Throw an ammo pack on the ground.
There you go.
There we go. Ammo resupplied. There's a few mercs on the roster that can resupply ammo, but the airstrike ability is unique to you, Skyhammer. Reload your weapon with a fresh mag weapon ammoed up. There we are.
Like a boss.
Welcome to the target range. Deadlift force might be
shooting people in the face.
Okay, let's start off easy. Shoot the static target.
Oh, did it.
Headshot!
I hate you.
But you're also carrying a melee.
Oh, it's that thing again. The shadow thing.
Defeat that target by using your melee weapon. You're a natural.
Kill him.
Next up, moving targets. When you shoot the first target, the timer will start. Shoot as many as you can before I call stop. I might even add in some melee targets for you to stab as well. Fire when you're ready.
Two, one.
Headshots will take your enemies down faster. Nice headshot.
If you can now
maintain that kind of accuracy under fire, you'll go far. The head is harder to hit, but it does more damage.
There you go. You're doing it. Oh, what? I hate you. I hate you need to shoot that guy. I'm out of ammo. What do you do now? Yay.
You hit more than five targets.
Yay. Decent. We need ammo. Now what? What do you do? Okay. Oh, it's that thing again. Oh. Teammate. Come on, you can do this.
So Daisy, there we go. If you can't give out ammo, do so. Lives depend on it.
Sure.
Give the nice dummy an ammo pack. Good. You use your ability to give ammo to your squad mates. The other mercs will use their abilities to give you health, deploy goodies like turrets or sensors. Everyone has a different ability. Squads that use their abilities together best win.
Okay.
We're done here. Head on through the next door.
Okay. Oh, wow, do you see that? Need to kill that kid over there. It's not working though. Whoa. How do you repair this? Oh, F. I'm an engineer.
Extraction fan repaired, good. There's still plenty of contamination left in the evacuated zone.
Okay. Whoa. 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 Oh no, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die.
That's not good. You're taking damage.
I'm gonna die. Help.
You're down, but you're not out. Your squad mates can help you up if they can get you quickly enough. If you keep taking damage, you'll be forced out of action, but you'll be back on the field a little while later. Skyhammer, I'll be wrong.
You cheated. You killed me.
Another recruit, Aura. She patches people up and shoots them. Could be a handy addition.
Goodbye. what do you do? What do you do? F1.
No more training for you today, Skyhammer. Let's check in on your squad mate, Aura.
It's yellow in here. Whoa. We're using a new character now.
Aura, combat medic.
Is this a submachine gun or something?
Head to the med
bay. Oh, I think it's a shotgun because there's on his leg. 12 rounds. Oh, I'm a medic, right? Boom!
Next section.
Boom! Boom!
Good stuff. Glad to have you with us.
No. Yeah, it is a shotgun. Okay.
Revive that dummy. Excellent. That will get a fallen squad mate up on their feet pronto. Anyone without defibs can help them up.
Boom.
It takes longer. Getting them up is only half the job. Aura, your unique ability is to deploy a portable health station. Stick it down so we can sort out our synthetic buddy.
Oh, whoa. Okay. We could place it here.
Well done. Deployables aren't bulletproof, so tuck them out of harm's way, alright? Masterful. Now head back across the hallway.
Sorry.
You need to sprint. You'll need okay. to move fast under enemy fire.
Okay.
If you're sprinting, that'll come in handy.
Whoa, what the heck is this? No! He closed on me. Ooh. We're on a city. We're on a city, guys. And we're under a bridge, too. And that egg building thing again. C4.
The C4 time fuse is always 50 seconds.
50 seconds.
Okay. You do not want to be next
revive! 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 It's not working.
Any people charge you arm, the enemy will try to disarm it. So don't let them.
Whoa, what is this? Okay. We have to go. Whoa.
Some mercs use specialized PDAs to disarm faster than others. So if you're defending a charge, they'll be your priority target.
There's more? There's more. I hate you. Yeah, we did it.
Bleeding marvelous. You're in.
We did it. That's cool. Now what? What do you do? Okay, customize play. Yeah, I think I'm gonna play now. We're gonna be playing multiplayer for the first time in this game. I hear explosions though. 3, 2, 1, let's do this.
Objective destroyed. Defend the objective.
Dang. I'm gonna kill you all. People. Oh, I see a guy. Is that a guy? Oh. Let's do this. No. I hate this game. Look at these people. How did they do that? They have like vertical sights and stuff. I'm gonna be choosing the guy. Bushwalker. We need to hide. Or else we're gonna die. Okay. Now, where do we go? Oh no, I hate this. So we have to protect. Oh no. Oh, whoa. No. What the? Is that a gold pistol or something? It's infinite. It has infinite ammo. What the heck? That guy's too good. What the heck? Yay. Now I know there's gonna be enemies on that side over there. This side. Oh no. What the heck is that? Oh no. Ooh. No! We need to hide. What do you do? Get out of here. Oh, she's the medic. What is this? Oh, it's a sentry, right? Need more turret. What the heck? What do you do? Knife! Oh!
Ammo, please.
Reload.
This is weird. Can you guys hear me? How do you voice chat? Could you guys hear me? New sentry. You said there. How do you voice chat? Voice chat. How do you voice chat? I need health. Oh, whoa, I saw a person. Oh no.
C4 planted.
No. No. I killed the person. How do you throw grenades? What the
objective
heck?
Objective destroyed. Fall back.
Kill the person.
Use the C4.
Nah, this guy's lagging. This arm. Oh, I got an assist. I got an assist. Oh, God. I killed them. I'm healing.
At school, we got to practice on cadavers.
We did it. GG. level 1. Okay, that's fine. That's pretty fine. I need a server and we're just gonna be like level 1 people. Oh, there you go. Oh, it's the same map. Isn't it? Yeah, it is the same map. This game is so hard. They destroyed it. You're kidding. It's over, right? Oh my gosh. Okay. I joined for nothing, right? We're playing on the bridge. London Bridge is falling down. Falling. want the sniper. Let's do this.
First, don't let them get the EV to the GH building. Then defend the research lab.
Okay.
Finally, don't let them get the drug samples to the container.
Okay. I want that sniper, kid.
Disable their EV.
Let's do this. Ding 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 ding. Oh. Whoa. That guy died. We need a turret. We need a turret.
Blowing turret.
Oh, I killed a person. Oh, he's still alive. We could do this. You guys destroyed my turret. I hate you. Oh gosh, I run. Oh, what the heck is that? There's a big cheat. You cheated. So basically, you have to destroy that big tank thing. Where's it? Why is there like in this? Whoa. Okay, I'm gonna die. How do we destroy that thing now? Yeah, we killed the person. Now what? I'm gonna go to the London Bridge. Oh, good job.
There he
is, halfway there. Okay. How do you destroy that? Ooh. Whoa! Cheater! You cheated, kid! Sniper! Boom! There's a sniper guy in there. Oh no.
Oh, I don't think so.
We're going to the London Bridge. Whoa, run. He cheated. I have to kill this person. What? These people are cheating. That guy is cheating. Why are those people too good? You can do this. How do you? I hate this game. That guy is a level 3, you're kidding, right? This is not fair, bro.
They've got the objective.
I hate this. Oh, I killed a person. Whoa. I'm not afraid. We're screwed. Everybody, they're cheering. What the heck is this? I'm done. I killed a person.
They've got the objective.
I helped a person. What happened? Why is he so quiet now? Whoa. Cheaters.
Mission failed. Ah, well, you tried.
I'm quitting. I'm done. Oh, here's a store. Let's buy this. Excuse me. Open. Gold. RT. Who's RT?
Alright.
Yep, alright. Ding 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 ding. We've got Yes.
Nice one.
You've got a sniper kid. Sniper kid. Woohoo. Let's buy. Two more. Ding 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 ding. Sabones. Oh yeah, we're gonna be playing the same map. And look, there's gonna be cheaters again. Oh, it's much smoother though. But the quality is pretty bad. So I think it has to be in one of the settings, right? Probably the motion blur. See, look, it's much smoother. Yay, what is this? Dig, 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 dig. No! I'm gonna play as the
checkpoint gate.
The sniper.
Then destroy both of the armored rail containers.
So that's why I can't kill a person earlier. Because it was pretty motionless. If that's how you describe it.
No.
I'm gonna go to the machine gun thing. This thing. Dig 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 dig. It's burning. Dig 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 dig. Whoa. How do you? Oh, I saw a person. Ah, I hate this. Ah, he died. So. Ah! I'm gonna use the sniper. Boom! It's a Barrette. I think. So we're gonna be sniping some people in here. Whoa. No! That guy's cheating. Be careful. There's a kid in there. Oh! LMG! I mean MLG! Oh! Ha! Oh! What? Okay, kid. I'm gonna come now. What do you call this? Revenge on you. Oh no. How do you zoom in? So there's a kid. Dead. Oh gosh. Dead. This is a sniper. Ooh. He cheated. We're gonna snipe some people from this. Oh, kill him. Kill him. I did pretty good, kid.
I'm reloading. Gun food. I got it.
I could see myself. Okay, let's do this.
Reloaded.
Oh, there's a sniper kid. Oh, he died. Oh gosh, you're screwed. Motion blur. Hi, on. Dynamic shadows on. Ooh! I killed a person. Killed a person. Parkour. No, I hate this kid. Run. Nah. I hate that knife kid. I'm gonna be playing a sky hammer now. This sniping is pretty hard. Okay, where do we go now? 11 seconds. 10, 9, I'm gonna kill one more person. I need to kill one more person. 6 seconds. 5. 3. Yeah, okay, we're screwed. Come on! Throw a grenade. Oh, I need health. Okay, I died. We did it, right? I'm done.
Mission failed. Bloody rubbish, you lot are.
Rubbish, okay. I earned 110 money, yay. I'm done. I don't know how to play this game. People are too good. They're cheating. So yeah, I think that is it for this video. I think I enjoyed playing this game. Actually not, because people are too good. But like, the game's not really balanced when it comes to like matchmaking. But I think overall it's pretty good. I think I'm gonna be playing this game in a month or so, or a week or so. See you in the next video, and as always, have a good day and goodbye.